What are you doing? Why aren't you a member of the Goosh, our Patreon, yet? Come on over there. We'll be waiting for you.
Okay, guys, here we go with another Don't Hug Me, I'm Scared. That last one was freaking nuts. I mean, even by Don't Hug Me, I'm Scared standards, that was insanity. It was so creepy, so funny. I said that before. Actually, that episode 3 was my favorite, I think, Don't Hug Me, I'm Scared I've seen so far, TV series and the original web series. But that's what I was starting to say. I said before, the TV series has held up the creepiness admirably, even as creepy or more creepy than the YouTube series, but it's funnier too. This is some amazing stuff. Now, again, the cut-up version will be here on the YouTube channel. The unedited reaction is over at the Goosh, our Patreon. Along with, we have thousands, literally thousands of other reactions over there, mostly anime, but a bunch of stuff. Anyway, this has been, I just absolutely love this show. I hope after these six, there's more of it to come. You guys keep saying the episodes get better. I don't know, better is a difficult term to understand when you're talking about Don't Hug Me, I'm Scared. Does that mean creepier, funnier, all of the above? Make you unsure of your own standing in life? Could be any of those things. Let's go. This opening music will just never not make me feel happy inside.
There's freedom for learning, we're boss guys. And we live in an actual nightmare. It's three of us. Just three of us.
Calm the fuck down, Red. You scared the shit out of me with that stuff. Computer day.
I'm on keys. You got the mouse?
Yep.
Yeah.
Both hands for complete control. I'm saying when
got a lot in common with yellow.
I'm trying. Maybe it's my name.
That's quite a keyboard. That's one of those expensive gaming ones, huh?
Remember the
Can't
hyphen.
Afford it.
Yeah, yeah. The hyphen. There.
Oh, good try.
Have to punch it.
Congratulations.
Yay.
Yay.
Your account is now blocked.
Aww.
There you go.
Don't worry, you have a lovely red apple.
Oh, I'm good at these.
Okay, well.
Ooh, careful. Careful, okay. Okay,
so that's definitely the pig.
That's definitely the pig.
Yes.
Just in case. Yes. Ah. Score.
What?
You guys know my gaming abilities. I'd never get back into my computer.
Oh, dear. You have upset the market, man.
Thanks to you, I am a figure of ridicule within the market community.
What?
I will burn down my orchards tonight.
Oh, I thought it was going to burn down their house or something.
Today is cancelled this year. Hey.
This
maybe
year?
We can bring forward. You're just a.
Yeah. You can't help it. You're just a.
If you're a beep, you're a beep. There's nothing you can do about that.
See how that should have gone.
Okay.
Stupid.
It's not your fault. You're just a.
That's better.
There's nothing wrong with me.
Have you ever felt like there's a lot wrong with me?
I think it's an insane person.
Yeah. Good call. Pretty safe.
The eagle, fully qualified friendship expert. Yeah.
Oh, why is it wet?
Business cards should be crisp.
Now I should on someone you call a friend. But would a good friend
Hold
do
on.
That?
When did he call him a friend?
Bad friends?
It's him who couldn't remember the password.
Oh, really? So even though I'm not technically affiliated with the OK
wow.
Stop organization.
Gotta put that disclaimer in there.
Freelancers deserve to die.
They're gone.
Jesus Christ. Fucking freelancers.
Okay, don't talk over it.
Once upon a time, there was a guy.
What the hell? Why is he like humping the podium there?
They would talk early because they don't have business brains like me, him. So one day.
What is this?
Is it his backstory?
Projection.
Excuse me?
Yeah.
I'm sorry, but we just do not have time for whatever this is.
Good call, Red.
Okay.
Unplug that bitch.
I get it. You don't think it was an interesting story?
Not
no.
Really. It was clearly about
no.
you.
Well, we go! Have trouble keeping friends.
Good question.
Where have you gone? Oh, Red. Oh, boy. That bugged the eyes out.
Came to life.
That's actually
an old person's finger. Well described.
Reminds me.
An old person's finger.
It's all that voice.
Quite he looks like a tumor.
Looks like a tumor.
I have something called rat eyes.
Not rat eyes.
That's it. That's the password.
That
rat eyes.
Oh, rat eyes. There we go.
We're online.
Hold on a sec, fellas.
I get lost, worm. I want to hang out with these guys so bad.
Dark web and look at a picture of a skeleton.
Great news.
I don't think I have to go to dark web for that. I'll check though.
One new email. Huh. Brilliant.
Me. Okay.
Oh.
Where's mine?
Aw, yellow's my favorite too.
What's happened to him?
I don't know. Hey. Hello?
Well, there you have it. An example of what happens when you don't treat each other with respect. You can always say, okay, stop. I'll see you later, guys.
You're not even part of the company, asshole.
But what about him? When does he go back to normal?
No, I'm talking about his brain.
That blob in his head. What's he doing in there?
That blob in his head. The blob in all our heads, yeah. Ooh. I don't want to be in here. What the hell was lining the walls? Brain friends. I don't think I have any brain friends. Of course, it could be because the brain cells are all dead from the chair shots, but I don't remember before them if I had brain friends then. Look at all those bright colors and everything. It's still so creepy. Man, that's what I mean. Okay. Now, like that world, it's
here
all colorful and you would think happy looking by its appearance, and yet it's still so innately creepy.
I believe you jumped the lump.
You jumped the lump. Thank
Good
you.
Good job. I've always been... It's in your brain. Is that lump cancerous?
Hey, are you ready?
Yeah.
Oh, no. No, please stop. That's clearly not what goes on in my brain.
You know your stuff.
The things you are saying sound clever.
Excuse me.
Interesting.
Yeah. Not really.
Well, look, we have to go.
They're going to sucker him into staying.
Well, maybe we could stick around for
a little bit
while longer.
Sure. Oh boy!
Have you got an aux cable that will fit this?
We usually just use the boombox.
Yeah,
I don't think they got a lot of.
It does have an input.
Technology up there for you. Your aux cable.
Oh, come on, speak up!
But I'm supposed to be shy.
Oh, let's just listen to Yumperdinker's song. She
yeah.
Set.
Oh my god, Yumperdingers. That's high on the creepy scale.
Your podcast. Hang on, this is a good bit.
I hate to be the one to say it, but you're going to have to kill him. And I don't hate saying it.
That one. Brackets. Face is longer than it should be. Wow. 2 million results.
Well, that's too many. Let's give up.
Oh, that's well, too many. Let's give up. Well, that's too many.
Hot, but I just can't be around here anymore.
Your friend is kind of annoying.
My friend?
Yeah, thanks for thinking of
it. Get rid of him, yo.
Just... Your brother's still here. We were just bonding over how much Fake he likes my brother. Podcast. Isn't that right?
I have to go now.
Jesus Christ! What the hell? When he has to go, he gets gone. Jesus!
Friends.
Wait, what are you doing?
He's feeling that way in his brain? Uh-oh. That can't be good.
Ready to diagnose. Just processing my diagnosis. My diagnosis is your friend has got a worm in his brain.
Oh, no.
Good diagnosis.
Thank you for visiting Dr. Bushman.
Turns out Dr. Bushman was pretty goddamn sharp.
There you are.
Oh, what man. He's even jumping in there.
What's this place, then? You're not trying to get rid of me, are you? We're best friends.
Gouge him.
Boring. Boring.
Wow. Boring. Gouging tools. Gives you the chills just waiting for him to stab it in there. Well done.
Got him. Pesky bee.
Nice shot.
Here, from now on, you can go online whenever you want. Using this special glass spherical computer I invented.
Come on, don't be silly. That's just a worm in your brain.
Huh? Huh?
When you feel down.
Here we go.
To worry, you are completely insane.
This one's a ballad.
Just remember.
Tells me I don't have the body type to pull off wearing denim. But I just tell it to pipe down.
You pulled it off. That, oof. Bonerific. I think my worm must got killed during the chair shots too, though. Oh, there he is.
You idiot!
What? Don't say that to me. I didn't
mean
to.
What? Said, you said turn on me.
He's back in denim.
I'm never going to see that skeleton.
Thank you.
Oh.
I don't want to do that.
Jesus Christ. You want to go on the computer? Listen to the screen. Oh, somebody got the chainsaw. It was only a matter of time. What the hell? How fucking awesomely random was that ending? I think I pretty much think all stories of any type of friendship should probably end with like a gangland or prison style fight at the end. Lots of shanking. And of course, chainsaws. What the hell was this?